but Mars is the most, was the most Earth-like planet in the solar system, and now it is no longer like that. We know Mars had water at one point. We know that it was habitable. It could have had life at one point. That's why we're going back and looking for it. And there isn't any other place we know of that's like that. So it's very interesting. We will learn a lot of things. This mission is about collecting samples for future return to Earth, searching for samples that may have a high potential for ancient signs of life, putting them in sample tubes, and then caching them on the surface so that a future vehicle, or maybe us, but a future vehicle, will rover, will come and get them and take them to another ascent vehicle that will bring them back to Earth.